Hi, everybody. We're back. It's springtime, would you believe? Well, technically, spring is for another month. But at the moment, we had Bridges Day, St. Bridges Day Law in Breda, and it's spring. But you wouldn't think it looking around here. So I'm going to just a couple quick poems. I'm filling the bird feeders because our birds are very hungry around the school at the moment. So I have a couple of poems for the birds. One thing I do love are accents, and these poems are written in Brooklynese, and that's a part of New York. So the first one is Stuart Spring. Their spring is sprung, their grass is riz, I wonder where them boydies is. They say the boyd is on the wing, but that's absurd. The wing is on the boyd. Now, know what you think of that. I have another one for you. 30 purple boyds sitting on a curb. A joint bin and a boyd bin and eating dirty wimes. Now, can you get that one? It's 30 purple birds sitting on a curb, a chirping and a burping and eating dirty worms. Now, we all have different accents. Wouldn't it be a bit of fun if you could say that and maybe say it back to your teachers, give me that poem again, but in a real strong accent, maybe from where you come from in Ireland or from another country. It'd be really good fun. I have another poem. I forget them. Let me just quick. Because it's springtime, you know, and it's nice and warm. I did them all. There's the two poems there for you. So, have a good spring. Hopefully we'll see you soon. And don't worry about anything. This is life. We're all getting through it. And let the adults worry about things. You just get on and keep in contact with your teachers. And I will say thank and your SNAs. Thank you to all the staff in the school for all the work you do. And thank you to the parents as well. We have to keep safe. Now, CJ, if you looked over there, you can see the birds are feeding. There you have a blackbird. You have the house sparrows. And there's a couple of chaffinches there earlier. So they're feeding at the moment. So I'm going to hang this up here, CJ. We have another feeder that I put it over there. And I bet you, CJ, you can guess now CJ's behind the camera. CJ, if you come back here in about an hour's time, this is going to be empty. So the birds are hungry. It's really cold. Keep nice and warm. And that's it. Bye-bye.
Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. I choose to be happy. Be positive.
When life gives you cards, turn into popcorn.
Yes, there's a heavy blue. Want to love and want to lose.